So here I've just got a player and a projectile. To make the projectile shoot from the player, I'm gonna go into the player properties, go into behaviors and add a new behavior. And I'm gonna search for bullets and install it into your project. Now add it to the player. This here will let you choose the fire rate of the bullet. So I'm gonna put 0.15 for example. Now in the events, make a new event, add condition, and I'm gonna choose keyboard, key pressed, space. And in the action, I'm gonna scroll down. So fire bullets, fire bullet, and fire a bullet. This is going to be the player. The X position is going to be player.x. The Y position is going to be player.y. And the bullet object is going to be projectile. Angle of the bullet, I'm just going to choose player.direction. But you can do it in whatever you want. There's also a fire bullet towards a position if you want to do that. And then speed of the bullet, I'm going to do 500. And now if I play it, it works and it fires every 0.15 seconds.